First up, we will announce our fourth runner-up. And to award, sash will be given by Mr. Kenneth Pascual. And the bouquet will be given by Mr. Miguel Lopez Vargas. Okay.
We represent the city to carry.
Oh, my. So our fourth runner-up will be awarded with 50,000 pesos in cash. Here we go. Our Miss Iloilo fourth runner-up is... Parang nawala yung energy dito sa place na to. Our fourth runner-up is... Come on, guys. You can do better than that. Congratulations, candidate number 10. Congratulations, candidate number 14. All right, next up, we will announce the second runner-up.
Here it is, the top three.
Here we go. The crown will be given by Blessie Villablanca and Francis Ray Chi. And the sash will be given by Joji Dingkong. Also, the bouquet will be given by Miss Margarita Gutierrez. Our second runner-up will also be awarded with 100,000 pesos in cash. Here we go. Our Miss Iloilo second runner-up is... you have been hearing the entire